for Bozak. On the outside, Kessel, Lyles, one-timer off a stick, scores! It's another power play goal, 3-0 in Toronto, and they'll stay on the power play. Moss stops up, Tanguay, Aguila, stopped by Reimer. He read that beautifully and got right over in front of Jerome Aguila. Back the other way, Phil Kessel stops up into the slot. Lupo scores! Great save by Reimer. Joffrey Lupo from Phil Kessel, and it's a one-goal game.
Good control, and Bozak sending away Kessel. Points in four games, tied for the league leading scoring with nine. And a pretty good spot. Oh, off the post. Lupo, a gaping net. And now they're saying it's in. And it is in. Joffrey Lupo. In front, centered, and John Michael Lyles couldn't reach it. That's a big stop by Pavlik. And now Lupo. Well, maybe the Leafs intended to have. There's the shot off, it's in! Joffrey Lupo's got it! And it's a one-goal game. 4 on the season for Lupo. And Joffrey Lupo to give the Leafs the lead.
Quite a comeback for Philly after a tough game last night.
One way to look at it, yes. Not sure that's all due to Winnipeg. Here's Connelly with a chance. Lupo loose in front, they score! Joffrey Lupo gives Toronto the lead. And Lupo with it for the trailer. Komisarek in, fires, kicked up by Bernard. Rebound, Lupo scores! And for the third time, the Maple Leafs have taken the lead.
Arm up for the stop.
Kessel chips out ahead for Lupo. And Joffrey Lupo buys some time, walks in and shoots, scores! Lupo with his second puts it right through Brodeur, and Toronto leads again 4-3. Lupo drops for Kessel. Things wide open now in the second. Kessel in, shoots. Brodeur the save. Grabowski gets the rebound. Brodeur way out of his net. Lupo scores! Brodeur got the first one, but Joffrey Lupo has the hat trick. And the Maple Leafs lead by 2. Leafs hold the puck in. John Michael Lyles with a shot. Kick down. Rebound. He stopped that too. A third save, and they batter the puck. Anderson's down trying to reel the puck in. There's a rugby scrum right in front of him, and the puck scoots out. Winchester gave it back to Lupo. Trying to center. Scores! Around the Ottawa net, and Joffrey Lupo from behind the goal, banked one in. Kessel, Lyles, back for Phil Kessel. Lupo's at the side of the net. The pass comes across to Fanouf. He takes the shot, scores. Joffrey Lupo with the tip-in. And the Leafs will stay on the power play, up 5-1.
Into the corner it goes, back to Lupo, coming to the net, the shot, top shelf and over top. Fanouf able to poke it back in for Bozak, drop past Lupo, the shot scores! Joffrey Lupo! And it is 6-1. Taking the high stick, this might be appropriate. He does up top, and the Leafs have the lead.
Nice, smooth release over the pad.
You could tell Ron Wilson was kind of anxious to see how Colburn would handle this against his old team. Kessel's in, a crowd, score! A beauty! Joffrey Lupo from Phil Kessel!
Crab needs to go right into the zone.
Wayne Armstrong is here, Colby's dad. Here's a chance for Bozak in front of the net, they score! Makes it 3-0.
Shutdown pair. Here's Kessel. Great move. Pass Vanek to the attack. Kessel across. Scores. And it's a beauty for Joffrey Lupul.
Deion Phaneuf. Here's Kessel. He can shoot as well. Lyles is open. Shoots along with a save. Rebound. Lupul scores.
And Lupul will bounce it down just wide of the net. There's Kessel after it. Joffrey Lupul in front scores.
Well done, Joffrey Lupul.
Cleared but not out as Bozak got a piece of that. Here's Kessel with the penalty over. Kessel with a pass in front scores. Joffrey Lupul just did get a piece of that, and it goes between the legs of Cam Ward. It's not a power play goal, but it's a nice bit of insurance.
At the half boards, he plays it around back of the net. Connolly looking for Kessel in front of the net. Slides it in front of Sherman on the goal! Joffrey Lupul snaps it home on a pretty feed from Tim Connolly.
All right, we'll go up to Jim for the faceoff. Jim?
All right, Cassie, big part of the game. Here's Joffrey Lupul. He shoots, he scores!
On the wing, stolen, and Kessel with that. Roman, he's got Lupul with him. Kessel going to the net, a pass to Lupul. Scores! The drought is over.
Balls across the line. His pass, though, struck Phaneuf, and it bounces ahead, and Grabowski, he's got a man with him. Lupul, a shot. That has stopped Kessel after it. But up a drive, knocked down, scores! What a goal by Joffrey Lupul!
It's been over 20 minutes the last two games. They feel he's fully recovered. There's Phaneuf with a shot, rebound, loose it, but score! Lupul! And once again, the game is tied on a power play goal by Toronto.
Ahead for Lupul. Lupul to Kessel and in across the line. Dropping it for Lupul going to the net with a shot. Just what the doctor ordered as the Maple Leafs take a 1-0 lead. With Lupul and Kessel again. Kessel steps in with a snapshot right on. Lupul wraps it in from about waist high. Disallowed because of a kicking motion. This one is about a waist high. Baseball swing into the net.
Leafs were 2-for-5 last night, and with the pair of power play goals, move back into the top 10. Kessel shoots, scores! Phil Kessel might have been tipped. Leafs get the lead back.